Hey, what's up, guys? Sorry, it's been a while since I've done a video, but I was traveling and been really busy at work. But I'm here to do an update on this rack cutlery RC-5, and I took it out to Phoenix, Arizona with me, actually between Phoenix and Tucson, and was able to use it. And I used it mainly for chopping on mesquite wood. And if you're familiar with mesquite wood, it's very dense, very hard, dry wood. I mean, it's difficult to cut it with a machete even. And machetes just bounce right off of them. But anyways, I did some minor, I wouldn't say heavy duty, but, you know, some little chopping work and some fine work on some limbs and stuff. And this knife performed really great. And for chopping, I kind of hold the handle on back further on the handle and let the weight of the knife actually do the work. And the weight of the knife actually helps you there as far as chopping. And actually, this knife is very comfortable when you're doing light work. If you're putting notches in limbs or whatever, it's perfect for that. And as you could see on the micarta handle, it has been used, and what surprised me the most was the coating on the blade. I mean, it looks brand new. All I did was resharpen it when I got back home, but I think it's a real thick powder coating, but it's doesn't even look like I used it. You look at it here. The micarta handles on this knife was really comfortable, and the texturing, you know, it didn't give me blisters or anything, but the texturing itself actually was really comfortable as far as doing chopping work, just continuous chopping, and just the overall knife design itself is very ergonomic. As I said before, you can easily do small carving work on little pieces of wood if you needed to with this knife, or you could, you know, split wood, split mesquite if you wanted to with this. Okay. The last video I had, I told you that I really didn't like this Cordura sheath that it comes with, and the newer ones, or actually not the newer ones, they're same knives. The newer shipments will come with a Kydex sheath, and I have one here that I ordered from KnifeWorks.com, and I paid $40 shipped to me. But this is what the newer shipment of knives will come with, and it fits it really nice. Retention and locking is solid. You can just hear that right there, and nothing moves at all. The sheath itself comes with this like a belt clip bracket. It's just held on with four screws and some rubber washers in between, just to give it some spacing, because this is designed to be ambidextrous. If you're a left-hander and you wanted to put it on this side, you could easily do it. one thing I do recommend with this sheath is that you Loctite these screws on here, because you can only get it so tight until you start crushing those rubber washers, and I didn't want to do that, so I ended up putting them pretty snug and then Loctiting them, and they seem to work just fine. Also, here's a tension screw that basically just squeezes the Kydex together so you have a little bit more tension. I find that the just taking it right out of the bag itself, the tension was perfect on it, so I just kept it the way it is. Now, you know, with more use, I think that the Kydex may loosen up, so that will come into play. but for right now, it locks in there real tight. I take it out of the sheath and just put my thumb right here and just click it off, click it out of the sheath itself. Form fitted, you can see there, to the exact dimensions of the blade. Very nice sheath. It's got a drainage hole there. Came with a lanyard. I haven't used this. Unfortunately, I didn't have this out in Phoenix. What I did was I saw it online when I was out in Phoenix, and I just ordered it and had it shipped to my house here in Florida. When I got back home, it was already here. Unfortunately, I couldn't tell you how comfortable it is to carry with this sheath. This sheath here, I really haven't done anything to it. I put a old little Grimlock there, and it was kind of cool where, I could hang, extra lanyards or whatever off of here, extra paracord, whatever. Another cool way to hang, to bring, little accessories and stuff. And this I like the idea of having the little extra bag, little extra pouch here. You're able to put, some accessories. If you wanted to hang something on this side, you could. I like that idea, but the Cordura, I just don't like the material. It just retains too much water. And a knife being made of 1095, I just want as little of water to be sitting on it as possible. Again, I got home and resharpened it, and it was easy to sharpen. I just did it with a tabletop ceramic sharpener, and very easy to sharpen. The blade kept its edge, pretty well. And other than that, I had performed, I think, perfect for what I used it for, and pretty much for what I ever am going to need it for. This will probably be the blade for it. Pretty soon here, it'll get a little bit cooler. We're going to do some camping out here in Ocala. So, I can actually bring the camera out there and show you. But overall, the knife did fantastic. I like the knife. I'm happy with the purchase. And I think, again, I'm not sure the exact date on the new shipment with these Kydex sheaths. You might want to call your dealer if you're interested in buying one. I got mine at KnifeWorks, and they're good people, and I called and talked to them and made sure they had it in stock. Fair price for it, and that's it. But the knife worked really nice, and if you guys got any questions, any comments, just write them down. Again, I apologize for not putting out more videos, but I've been really, really busy at work. And they got me traveling, and I think the next place I'm going is to New Mexico, and maybe I'll bring the camera out there. But hopefully I'll get some time to do a little bit more videos for you guys. Thanks a lot, guys.